So if you're a couple, if you're married, have a significant other, it's very important to try to have that support system to be able to make sure that you reach your fitness goals. So little tidbit that I give to my clients is to try to make it a little bit of a competition. And if you guys, you know, whoever loses the competition either has to do dishes, do laundry, have to pick like their favorite restaurant. You know, men don't really like doing those type of things. So, you know, have the man pick the restaurant, or have the lady, you know, mow the grass or something like that. So I think it's one of those things that if you can stay a committed couple, come to the gym, work out outside the gym, that your relationship would be a lot better.